outside of here. How you feel, Tony?
Kind of woozy.
So what were your symptoms that brought you in? Were you having chest pain?
What y'all doing?
You want green beans?
He's a cafeteria cook.
Seeing my brother for the first time since his heart surgery. And there's the brave heart.
Look at him, he's resting.
Hi, Tony.
Look at my brother, he pulled through.
And machines after major heart surgery. Praise God.
It's your brother William. You made it, baby. Brother. Go ahead, Big T.
I thank each and every one of you all for your prayers and your concerns. And I'm going to make a personal promise to maintain my health to the utmost. And never, ever in my life again will I smoke marijuana. Never, ever in my life again will I smoke marijuana. And anybody that I deal with that's smoking marijuana, please stop. Please stop. I love y'all.
So I'm running my brother's route out today because he had heart surgery. And this ain't no easy work either. This is hard, I'm telling you. But we're getting it done. And I'm doing this because of the love I have for my brother, and I want to see him recover in a healthy manner. But this work is tedious, hauling tires and all that stuff. I don't know how you did it, bro, but you did it. So I'm gonna do it too. So I got you until you get well, man, and then you better get back on. Love you, bro. All I have to say is, this is hard, hard work. The struggle is real, baby. Got a whole lot of tires on the back. And got a whole lot more to go get. But I'm doing it for my brother, because I know he would do it for me. And if he can do it, I know I can do it. So there we are. Signing out. Gotta drop this load off. Gonna pick up some more tires.
Sky, you'll get by. If you smile, though your fear and sorrow, smile and maybe tomorrow you'll see the sun come shining through for you. Light up your face with gladness.
There you go. Look at my brother. Doing fine, man. Come on, champ.
Where'd you go?
He's getting down in there.
It's top speed right now.
Close on my. Okay. Yeah, I said you won't get that. Put your ass back in that bed. Let me know when you get close on it so I can. Get down, Tony. Hold your head up, like you said. Hold your head up, though. So you won't be slumped over, okay? Actually, we are. You need to come on. No. job, champ. Look at you, pal. Where you head up there, brother? Look at you. Slow down. Where you moving too fast? I can't keep up. You're doing good, though, man. You want to go back down one more time? I just asked you. Mean look. Yeah, you want. Okay. Daniel, pay the man.
Split some of your money with your nurse.
What
that
you
was
mean?
The other part
you
of the bed.
We're going on a cruise. He's going on a cruise with us. We're all doing amazing. Great. Look at you. Look at this guy. 2 days after heart surgery, walking.
Yes.
I heard that. Get down. You've been faking all along. That's how you get that attention, big baby. I'm learning. Balls up. I'm sorry. I thought you reached for your balls. I'm sorry. I'm the brother. I've always done that to him. Okay. Does the bed need to be let back a little bit?
Yes.
Just take your time. Take your time. Trying to figure out which piece of footage that he used, one with me both walking on the phone, or now that he's acting like this. It's kind of confuse the people.
I'm gonna have to put your leg up. That was perfect.
You're fine, brother.
That's the worst part. Okay.
I don't know, bro.
There you go, you in there.
It's all right, brother.
You did good.
Get down, boy.
All right, Tig.
Thank y'all.
The more you do that, the easier it'll get, believe it or not. Here, let me tie this around your arm. So it's not hanging.
Yes. Chest. Let me see that smile again. This dude, bye, police. Frowning and smiling. You big freak. Smiling Friday. Say, you've been hanging out with it, isn't it? How you doing, man?
I'm moving.
You're
blessed.
Me too.
Bust us a loop.
How many days since the surgery?
3 days.
Oh, I'm about to live where?
3 days?
3 days. 3 days and three nights.
3 days and three nights. Healthy moving. Look at my legs. Look at my legs. That's all good.
Get down, man. I see. You're doing 100, man. Right on.
Got business.
Praise the Most High, man.